what a wonderful.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I am going to be doing a guide, the helpful introduction to the Boyz. Okay, so let me break this down really quick. So I am watching Kingdom on Patreon, so I do know of the Boyz. I don't know all of their names. I don't know all of their names. I don't know really much about them at all, except that they won Road to Kingdom. And that's how they got on Kingdom. And that's pretty much about it. But I did get a request to do the Boyz Idol Human Theater. And the reason why I didn't just do it is because something in me won't let me react to it until I know all of their names. Because I would feel bad just sitting there watching a video and not knowing all of their names. I don't want to be like, but that one and that. I found that to be disrespectful. So I wanted to do this guide and get to know them. And hopefully this is a good one. All the other ones kind of said unhelpful, so I was like, well, let me do a helpful one, and because there's a lot of them. So yeah, let's get into it. So many of them. Okay, December 6th, 2017. All right. Okay. I really want to watch all of their Road to Kingdom performances. Okay. I think I remember them saying that.
Always get it? Got it!
Okay. Sung Yeon? Sung Yeon. Sung Yeon? See? The same age. Well, he's a few months younger than me. His birthday was in August. Okay. He's the leader. Okay. Sungyeon. I suck at Jenga.
Oh,
no. It's okay. It will happen to me too. Okay.
Cool.
If you're new to my channel, this is Edie. He's my cat. He likes to appear in videos sometimes. Are you going up there? Okay, well then lay down. Okay, he was running, right? Let me go back. Sangyeon. I think that's how they said it. Sangyeon. We gonna figure it out. I'm gonna figure it out. Okay. And then he does too much and he goes away. Like where it says like the positions, like besides the leader is set, but like they can also do different things as well. Like it's just like not just one set position. Let me know.
You were born in Canada. Yes, Toronto, Canada. I haven't seen Jacob get mad ever. Every time I swore back then, I used to pray. I'm so sorry. I shouldn't have sworn.
Oh,
you know,
sweetheart.
Korea sells those really big cereal bags.
They're like industrial size.
There was only about half left, which is still a huge amount.
Yeah.
And I was like, what if I just pour the milk in here?
Into the bag?
Love cereal. Oh, really?
Whoa!
I think volleyball is partially the reason why my wrists are so messed up. I usually wear a brace, but I don't feel like putting it on. I'll be able to have like I don't want to talk over his beautiful singing. Now I'll be able to have like more of a connection to them. I have no idea what my cat is doing. Edie, please get down. Get down. What are you doing? Okay. I feel like now I'll be able to have more of a connection with them while I'm watching Kingdom, because I was like, they're good, but I need to know who they are. I need to know about them. I need to, you know. And I'm so happy that I'm doing this. I do know Kevin because he was twerking. Can't forget that. His name, yes, Jacob. Ooh, okay. Sungyeon, leader. Jacob, second. He's the second oldest. Okay. Younghoon, 6 foot. My. Okay. Scouted in the weirdest ways.
Oh,
feeling it. We were in it together. We do this. So it's been Song, oh my gosh, Song Young, Jacob, Young Hoon. We've only seen three, right? Hyun Jae. Okay. He's a Virgo. Hey, his birthday definitely just passed. Let's see. Yes. Okay. I'm remembering things. We're good. I'm a Virgo too. Lead vocal, lead dance, official. Okay. MJ. I feel like this group is gonna put me in my feels. No way. How do people find out they're good at these things? I tried. Ju Young. My brain is not gonna My brain's not gonna process it. So Sangyeon is the oldest. He is the leader. He is the only 96 liner. And then the last three that we just saw, or last two, three that we just saw, my brain, y'all. Last three that we just saw are 97. And he's a 98. We're gonna get there. I'm gonna get there. I had watched this because I was watching Stray Kids in the 80s, and I was like, that's Joohyun, right? Joohyun. Oh gosh. So was Kevin like born in Korea? There you go. I was just gonna ask. And then grew up somewhere else.
I actually moved to Canada because my dad was
Kevin.
Oh, yeah. So they wanted to start it was either a New York branch or a Vancouver branch.
Okay.
And they decided to go with the nature route. It's okay to feel sad, it's okay to cry, there's nothing wrong with that.
It's okay not to be okay. Oh, you finally be top!
Huge fan. Everybody knows. If you're watching this, please know that I look up to you. And hopefully, if BTS can do it, then the boys can do it too. So share a stage one day. Yeah.
Yes, good work.
Van Gogh was found wigless.
I love this group. New. Okay. Okay. So. Okay. He's underrated. Why? So good.
456 더하기 198 더하기 290 더하기 892 1836.
He's me and I am him. Maybe he just didn't like the what you were offering. I don't know if that's happened. I meant to turn it up, sorry y'all. I remember him. His face. He's so tiny and cute. Plus during the track meet they kept yelling Changmin. Okay, so the boys equals talent. That's what I'm getting. Because they are all insane. Wait a damn minute. Sir? Huh?
Ah, I'm well. Look,
you
did.
You think Chucky's cute? That's not it. No.
What?
No.
A VM 아니었으면 진짜. 아 소름 돋아.
여러분 제 친구 소개시켜드릴게요.
엄청난 좋아 진짜.
Somebody put him in a scary movie.
Pigeon?
He likes creepy.
Pigeon. Pigeon. Hakmion? That's gonna take me a minute. Okay. And he's born in 99. Okay, so we have 97s, 98s, 99. Sang-yeon was born in 96. Okay. He was on Produce 101? I watched it a while ago. So... Really?
Thank you.
Sunu. Yes. Oh, he's born in 2000. One, right? Eric. Okay. So it stops at 2000. Okay.
Life in LA and grew up there until freshman year. I spent about 2 months at high school and I came back to Korea.
So does he have a Korean citizenship or an American one? Or does he have both? I'm always intrigued by these things.
Who is most likely to become friends with strangers? One, two, three. Eric. Eric. Eric.
Oh. Oh.
Oh, Egg, you're too beautiful to be true.
Stop it. Stop it. You guys are beautiful. And I am true.
He's cute.
I was looking on YouTube and there was this compilation of you just crying. There's a lot of you crying. Explain this to me.
I love it.
What are the numbers? Do you cry a lot usually, or?
Yes, I'm a crybaby.
멤버들 가운데 누군가는 또 눈물을 글썽거리기도 하고요. 어떠십니까?
Things happen. There's nothing to see here. Okay. The Bermuda line. The Boyz visual line. Okay. Younghoon, Juyeon, Hyunjae. Okay. Oh, wow. This picture right here? Are you kidding me? Moon Bay. That has to do with. Okay. Okay. Kevin and Jacob. Gotcha.
Stop!
It's
Stop
a mini.
It.
It's a mini sandwich.
It's a cookie! It's an Oreo. It's an Oreo sandwich. So I guess my girls are saying, no, everything's a sandwich. You're a sandwich, I'm a sandwich.
Everyone's a sandwich.
You can hurt me more than I've ever been hurt before.
I've been hurt before.
I live. I live like this forever.
Still come on, Moonbae.
But they don't hurt no more like they hurt before.
Okay. Okay. My brain is full. There's a lot of information. And I will remember it all. I will, if I have to rewatch this guide again, I will rewatch this guide again because I loved it. And I love them. I love them. I feel so connected to them now. Okay. I'm excited to learn more about the Boyz. If you want to leave any recommendations down below, please do. Cause I'm down to watch anything. I post a lot, at least 3 videos a day. I post a lot. Please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Hit the notification bell so you get notified every time that I post. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.